I'm pregnant. I'm going to do Spanish shopping, Mary. Just wait to get out now and then do British shopping.
I know it is great. She's great. I also, I did it myself yesterday. God, I might see inside the supermarket. I know what I was looking at stuff.
What did you do, Mary?
There was pumpkins and celeriacs. Celeriacs?
Celeriacs,
I thought there was people who cook, can't eat bread, but not. It's a type of vegetable. It's kind of like cabbage. They've got the shit made out of it.
Oh, yes.
And there was loads of other stuff that I didn't even know existed. God, they have to be the plain food.
I sure I know, but sometimes it's nice to try something different, Mary, you know. But
is it?
But not that I would be doing that kind of stuff, Mary. No, I have no notions about myself, Mary.
Plain butter and plain milk and sponge and a bit of meat. And some nice vegetables like carrots.
Yeah.
And cabbage.
Cabbage. That's all you want in this, right, cabbage.
So that's all you would buy now, isn't it?
Well, yeah, this right, Mary.
So what did you get done today? For instance, now, I don't want
you. You know, I'm squaring, Mary.
No, give us a look and see. I bet you might have any nice stuff, don't you? Go on, just want to do it. Let me look and see what's in the bag. That's it, Chuck. Because there's some of the stuff, I don't know what they're beans, so we'll, but you get them up, bachelor's beans, I suppose. Butter beans. What are they? What?
They're very good for you, Mary. The butter beans are very good for you. Look what else I got, Mary. I got coconut milk, Mary. Look at the coconut milk. I get the full fat stuff, not the light stuff. I love the coconut milk. There's lovely in the Indians. Green lentils. They're very good for the kidneys, Mary.
The lentil is something you put over a window.
No,
they can't,
Mary. No. It's lovely. Lovely. You should try it. It's lovely. And Mary.
What the neighbour guy has said? Is it like a turnip gone wrong?
There's not a turnip, Mary. There's a butternut squash, Mary. They make a lovely soup, Mary. It's lovely. You should try it sometime. It's lovely.
A butternut
lovely.
Squash.
Yeah. I'm loads of butternut squash soup.
Mary, what about all the ordinary food?
I know, Mary.
It's a bit disappointing that you only buy all that stuff. Because there's very bad some of the stuff that comes over here that you're worried about. Ah, the fruit cocktail.
Yeah, fruit cocktail.
I'm so happy you brought that out now. That's the real food. Fruit cocktail at Bart's Custard.
Fruit in a can.
You can have the basis.